Christian has to believe. That's the point.
Yeah.
He has to believe. So where's the word at right now? Yes? Amen. I'm going to talk to my brother over here. See what we got. Let's get this down. Verse 2. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the what? Spirit of God moved upon the face of the earth, or the water. And God said, let there be light in their water. And God saw that the light was good. And he divided the light from the darkness. The word divide. There was light and darkness dwelling in the same space and time. Lightness and darkness cannot dwell together. So when God created the heavens and the earth, when he divided the light and the darkness and light, what God instituted there was government. Government means to bring order to chaos. Yes. Yes. That's why your government is in place. So we can't just go do what we want, when we want, how we want, and ain't gotta ask nobody. So government is instituted to bring order to chaos. So when God divided, what he was really doing, he was instituting his government. Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6 and 7 says this. Unto us a child is born, and his son is given. And the what? Shall be upon his shoulder. God sent a government. And that government is called a kingdom. God is not interested in religion. The greatest enemy to the kingdom is religion. Religion is when we get together and form a bunch of rituals, traditions, and rules that we only plan on keeping at ourselves, but we put them on somebody else. The teacher and the ability to allow them to be able to walk in. God said, no, you can't do it on your own.
No, sir.
God said, no, you can't do it on your own. He said, not by will, not by might, but by my spirit, says the Lord. Verse 11. He said, and God said, let the earth bring forth grass, the herbs yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit after the kind. Whoso seed is in itself upon earth, and it was so. What's he saying? He said, everything is carrying a seed like itself. You can't get an apple tree to bring forth a pine. You can't get a banana tree to bring forth oranges. Whatever seed is in you, that's what you can produce. And what God was saying is this. He spoke out of himself what he wanted. And he's given us the same creative ability.